Absolutely. Let me just tell you a couple of things about what we've seen inside. One of the administrators pointed out an employee to me named Curtis, 10-year employee working at different nursing homes for the same group. During Katrina, he lost his home, stayed on site to help nursing home patients. Today, he's lost his home yet again in Hurricane Isaac. He's still here at work helping patients. Those are the kinds of amazing people we have in our state, from first responders to healthcare workers, doing everything they can to protect our people.
This facility is so important to our parish, and we just couldn't take a chance. We had to get these people out, and I want to thank the Bates for taking them in and working with us. It just shows all the agencies, state, federal, and local, working together as a team. We saw it during the oil spill, and in these times of great disasters, it really is a comforting feel to know you've got a great team effort.